guys, welcome back. Oh crap. We're about to do the fire down below. And by the way, I did go back to High Class Heist to get the vault. I just got the raccoon wall.
This must be the power source for the storm machine.
Ooh, took a real genius to figure that one out, huh? Burn. Nothing over there. Let's keep going. Ooh, bottle. Ugh.
Better close those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut.
Will do. Tons of loot. Okay. Ah. Kept spazzing out. Now I can just, oh crap, don't die. I can just do that. I did want those bottles though, so that's why I did that. Okay, jump, 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 yay, we did it. Oh crap, lucky charm. Nice try, buddy. Not really though. Alright, there's four right over in this area. Oh, there we go. Yes. This is where you gotta be careful. Very easy to fall. There's two. Of course, this is the stupid one with the spotlight. Yes, worked. Get fried. Okay, now we must backtrack all the way back to the vault. We can just roll there. Oh god. My bad. Ugh. Crap. Not sure what this one is, I forgot. I know, Bentley.
Got to be
did it. 579. Please tell me these are the blueprints.
These are the blueprints of Raleigh's entire operation. I wonder... Yes, I can wire this info directly into your binoculum. It'll show you the position of nearby clues and breakable objects.
Now, we must go all the way back to the end of the episode. No problem if we roll there. Maybe not. Yay, we're back here. You've got to be kidding. I have to do this again? I'm just gonna get caught. And that's the end of this episode. Come back in, 1 second.